Card was a failed copy of the Veil. Imperfect, but potent nonetheless. This was a simulation of their prior effort. The Soul Divisive must have been using it to bond their collective with the darkness. They broadcast that connection, harmonized its frequency with the Veil, in order to take its place and shut us out. They could not have managed this feat without guidance from the Witness. And now, you have seen to it that they will not disrupt us again.
You died.
So did you. Yeah, I don't have to call you Prince anymore, do I?